What's up guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you guys some very scary looking creatures and it's a very, very awesome mod. So definitely check it out for yourself. But if you guys enjoyed this video, smash the like button right now. Let's aim for maybe 7 likes. Also, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button and turn on those notifications so you don't miss a video. So let's go ahead and open up the chest. And as you can see, we got some awesome looking spawn eggs. We got something called a keeper. I'm not gonna lie, I don't know what that looks like, but I spawned in a few of them and they look pretty creepy. We got skinwalker, we got, siren. I don't like the sound of that one at all. So let's go ahead and spawn in the first one. Oh my goodness, what on earth? Oh, villager, watch out, buddy. No, I tried warning you. Run, villager. Okay, maybe I shouldn't even warn them. They should just know. But a giant creature is, like, going after them. How did they not see that? They should just be running. Because I would be running. That thing looks scary. All right. Oh, we got a subway worm. Whoa, how long is this thing? Oh, okay. Oh, dude. The iron golem was like, you know what? I'm going to fight you. And then, yep, it's just gone instantly. Villager, run. No, let me save your life. Come, no, 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 no. Run, run. Run, there's a giant worm after you. How? Yes, run. Okay, never mind. Dude, this mod is sick. All right, next one. Titan Smiler. Okay, not exactly a titan what I was expecting. For a titan, I was expecting something giant. But, I mean, hey, this thing looks creepy. Look at its smile as well. So if I jump into survival here. Ooh. Ooh, what's going on here? Okay. Whoa, why does it make that noise? I don't like that. Worm, what about you, buddy? What about you? Come on, wait, what's it doing? It's doing like 360s and stuff. There we go. Alright, back in creative. Let's remove them all. Because, dude, that thing is making some weird noises. Very, very weird. And it's still going somehow. I don't even know. Is it going to stop? Kind of. No, it's like following me in the air, but I don't see anything. Let's go ahead and spawn in the next one, which is Siren. Oh, what on earth are you? Oh my goodness, that thing is super loud as well. That looks creepy, man. That looks creepy. You definitely don't want to mess with that. Let's see if it goes after a villager. Oh, it does. Oh my goodness. I was expecting them a little bit bigger, but yeah, stop following me. Like, I'm in creative and you're still going towards me. Yeah, you stay over there, buddy. You stay right there. Okay, what is this? Whoa. A snare? Oh, is that arms on its shoulders? Yo, that is creepy. Oh, it just disappeared. Okay, so it can teleport like an Enderman. Good to know. Skinwalker. Okay. What are you meant to be? Why does it move like that? Villager? Does it attack? Okay, it does. Kills instantly. Good to know. We've got a keeper. What? Where'd your arms go, buddy? Okay, it's got 3 legs and it looks very creepy. Okay. Ooh, skin stealer. Hang on. So if it was to kill something. Okay, I thought it was going to turn into like a villager or something. Because it's called a skin stealer. I mean, wait. What about for me? I mean, I don't think it's going to do anything, but here we go. Yeah, dude, yo, that's pretty dangerous. That is insane. Next one, we got a starfish, which doesn't sound that scary, but, I mean, let's see what it looks like. Whoa, okay, that is scary. Wait, is that its eyes there? Villager? Okay, yeah, that's definitely not any type of normal starfish. That is definitely creepy. Oh my goodness. Alright, let's see what else we got in this mod. So far, I'm impressed. This mod is very, very sick. We got a stalker. Okay. Ooh. That looks pretty cool. We'll get a villager out again. Okay, let's see. Dude, all of these things just kill you instantly, which is pretty insane. We got a phantom smiler. Oh, dude, what? Oh, and it can teleport to... Oh, no. Imagine... Oh, imagine if Mojang just added these, like, into the game. You're just, you know, mining in a cave and then bam, this thing spawns in and teleports near you. That would freak me out. Okay, what is this? Ooh, I remember this from, like, a Backrooms. Is it not? I think it is. Okay, it's like holding a balloon. Good to know. Villager. Oh, it just whacks it with its other arm while holding a balloon in its other arm. Okay, good to know. Oh, its hand. And then we've got a Howler. Dude, what is with these bodies looking all twisted? Looks very similar to the Siren over here. Very similar bodies. Dude, oh, the sound of it too is creepy. Listen to it. That's insane. Okay, let's see what else we can spawn in. Let's put this back right here. Alright, we got a Hound. I have a feeling it's going to have a body like this, but maybe for like a wolf. Okay, no, I was kind of wrong, but hang on, do you have a face? You do not have a face, has no eyes, nothing. Dude, imagine this thing crawling towards you at like 12 a.m. or even better, 3 a.m. That would freak me out, it has no face. Is it gonna, okay, kills the, I was gonna call it a sheep, but it was a cow. Don't know why. we got, okay, what is this? A dollar? Okay. I don't know why these guys have no face. It's very concerning. What is that? What is it? Its head. Why does it look like that? Okay. Dude, they make all these weird noises. It's freaking me out a little bit. Alright, next one is a clam. Okay, what does a clam look like? Why does this thing look innocent? Villager? Oh, yikes, it just got rid of it. Hang on, what if I jump into survival and just go up to... Oh, no! No, I didn't ask for you guys. Starfish, go away. Dude, that thing looks creepy while it's, like, walking and chasing you. Like, look at this. It's a starfish. And it looks insane. Okay, is it instant? Yeah, it is. Okay. oh, no. No, all of them are here. Wait, something's like shooting at me. What was that? I swear I saw something fly by me. Yeah, I just saw it again. Dude, this thing is crazy. Okay, no. Back off, buddy. Creative. All right. So, yeah, the clam looks pretty innocent. In a way. But the next one is a caretaker, which doesn't sound right. Yeah, you don't look like a carer at all. Oh my goodness. Survival, here we go. Dude, look at this thing. Okay, is it just gonna whack me? Oh, double whack. Okay. Good to know. Okay, let me just quickly run. You know what? I'm gonna see if I can, like, you know what? Let me just remove them all. All right, I'm gonna get a sword out. A Neverite sword, and I guess, I don't know which one I want to attack, because they all look pretty, pretty scary, but you know what, the Stalker looks pretty cool. I want to see if I can, like, fight that, so let's jump into survival here. Alright, Stalker, here we go. Wait, does it, oh, it does kill me instantly, okay, so I just need to make sure I have some reach. Now, how much health do you have? Surely I can kill it? Right? It's still alive. Not a good sign. Okay, you know what? No. Oh, just in time. Alright, we'll enchant this to sharpness 5. So the best sword in the game with sharpness 5 is pretty powerful. And this thing is still managing to live. I don't know how. What about the starfish was actually pretty scary. So what about that? We'll see if we can kill this thing. Dude, look at this thing. It's scary looking. All right, here we go. How are you still alive? How are you still alive? Yeah, you know what? This actually looks better in third person. Because in first, you just see this thing just getting attacked. Looks pretty, you know, it's all over the screen. Yeah, this thing is still alive. So maybe don't even fight any of these. Oh. Okay, never mind. It is possible. It is possible, but I don't know if this one, because, I mean, I'm pretty sure I whacked it. Okay, I need to stop saying that every single time I mention that, yeah, it's impossible to kill. I end up doing it, so. but yeah, guys, that's pretty much it for this awesome, creepy mod. Definitely check it out for yourself. If you guys enjoyed, smash the like button, subscribe, all of that good stuff. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. See ya.